Y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a special one because we're celebrating the 1 year anniversary of one of my favorite nail polish brands. MJ Lacquer has turned one, y'all. So yeah, the 1 year anniversary for MJ Lacquer, the brand, is Monday, February 22nd. So if you just happen to be watching on that day or scrolling Instagram, then check MJ Lacquer out and comment on any of their pictures and tell her happy anniversary, because I think that's just a huge milestone for an indie brand to make it to their 1 year mark. So today what I'm going to be doing is going through all of the MJ Lacquer polishes that I've swatched from the beginning and showing you my top five polishes. So if that's something that you would like to see, then just keep on watching. All right, so first I'm going to show you Courage, and it just happens to be the first MJ Lacquer polish that I ever fell in love with, and it's from her Stronger Together collection from the spring of 2020. And it is this stunning holographic polish with pink, gold, and green crystal chameleon flakes and a bunch of galaxy hollow glitter. It's a flaky glitter bomb, y'all, and it's just the ultimate polish to have if you're a collector. It's just one of those polishes that shines in the sun and sparkles in the shadows, and you just never get enough of looking at it. In fact, I remember the first time I opened this polish and put it on my nails, I was blown away immediately. And I told myself if she kept making polishes like this, then I knew that she was gonna be one of my favorite brands, because it's the flakies for me, y'all. The flakes, the glitter, the Aurora shimmer, all those types of things in a polish, that's what I look for when I look for a polish from an independent nail polish brand, and she brings it every time. Another top polish for me is Rosie Rose, and this is from her Rose series collection, and I don't think I ever reviewed any of her creams from her Rose collection on my channel, but this polish is so stinking beautiful, y'all, and it's total opposite from the polish that I just showed you, Courage, but it doesn't make it any less of a favorite to me, because my nail polish journey started with reds and pinks, and this is the kind of pink that I always went for. It's just a gorgeous creamy Barbie pink with really tiny blue and purple shimmer. I actually need to call this one a Crelly because it's so creamy and jelly and squishy, and it's super vibrant. This color is so beautiful on my skin, it just pops. I think it's just the perfect shade of Barbie girly pink for my skin tone, and those shimmers just elevate it just that much more. Okay, since I mentioned Crellies, that's another great thing about MJ Lacquer polishes is her Crellies, and this one is just top notch to me, y'all. It's called Daily Blessings, and it's from her Daily Blessings collection that she released in the winter of 2020, like the end of the year last year. And it has this off-white Crelly base with what looks like orange, gold, green, and even some bronze crystal chameleon flakes, micro flakies, and I think this one had unicorn shimmer in it, but it gives me all the fall vibes with the bronze and gold and green color combination. And that's the thing with her Crellies, she always makes whatever glitter or flaky she puts in the base, they always pop, they never sink in the base. The contrast is just amazing, and this Daily Blessings collection was just an awesome one. And I've really loved most all of the Crellies that she's put out, but this one, Daily Blessings, is just my favorite of all of my MJ Lacquer Crellies. All right, so my fourth favorite is from her A Time to Heal collection that was just released this January of 2021, and it's called A Time to Laugh. And OMG, this polish, y'all, it just took me by surprise, because in the bottle it just looks like a regular peachy polish with some holographic shimmer in it, you know what I mean? But once I got this polish on my nails, it's like it just transformed, and I'm not joking, y'all. The bling factor in this polish is definitely there. It's also the perfect level of nudie, peachy, warmy fleshiness. It's just a top-notch polish to me, y'all. It's very lovely, and it's one of those polishes that if you have to wear those office shades, you know, you can't really wear color, but you still want to add a little bit of glam to your polish, this is the one, because that holographic shimmer and the micro glitter is just, it's just fabulous. It's my perfect skin tone nude with a bit of glam to it. All right, so y'all know I couldn't show you my top five polishes from MJ Lacquer without showing you this polish here. And I have 80 plus polishes from this brand, and of them all, I think this is my absolute favorite, my number one pick from this brand so far. And it is called Lady Soul, and it is a thermal, and this polish is what made me believe that I could like thermals, and I love this one. It's this beautiful grayish blue when it's cold and peachy nude when it's warm, and it's so chocked full of flakies. And I actually think it's the flakies in this polish that sets it apart for me, that makes it better than all of the other polishes that I have from her, because they're not overdone. The flakies are not all of these crazy transitional colors. It's just this nice subtle nude color of flakies that transitions beautifully with each state of the polish, whether it's cold or warm. I really and truly think she made this polish just for me. And so those were my top five, but I could not leave here without telling you what was actually on my nails. It is another MJ Lacquer polish, and it's called Hollow What, and it's from her Honey I Need More Polish collection that she released in the summer of 2020. And it's this lavenderish purple hollow with a ton of hollow flaky glitterness, like a ton. And the lavenderish purple base of this polish is very, very subtle, very, very sheer. But I like that because it lets all of the flakies and the glitter just stand out. And I'm wearing two coats of it right now. And since I'm talking about it and I'm wearing it, I guess it's an honorable mention in this video because it's a really beautiful sparkly polish. All right, y'all, those are my top five polishes from MJ Lacquer. Like I said, they are turning one today, February 22nd, and I'm so happy for her because she really does put out some unique polishes, and besides creating some great polishes, she is an awesome human being. I just love what her brand stands for, and I love the meaning behind all of her collections. She's just great. And so, do you have any MJ Lacquer polishes? If so, let me know what some of your favorites have been over the last year, and don't forget to look up MJ Lacquer on other social media platforms like Instagram, and if you have any of their polishes, post them and tag the brand so that we let more people know how awesome this nail polish brand is. And if you don't have any polishes from MJ Lacquer, then that's okay. Just head over to her website and pick something out. Or you can just head over to Instagram and leave them a comment and tell them happy anniversary, because I know the brand would really appreciate that. And I appreciate you as well. And with saying all that, I thank you guys again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.